citizens leaving UK pushes down net migration after Brexit vote. London. Reuters. Net migration to Britain fell to its lowest level in 3 years in the 12 months to the end of March, with more than half the drop caused by European Union citizens leaving and fewer arriving since the Brexit vote.